Post cross court to Barnes. Draymond Green finds Curry. Curry's three-pointer is good. His first three-pointer of the game, and that ends the 15-0 run.
But you got to try to point to some of the, like, because everything is tied to shooting. But I agree. I think Steve Kerr likes that more than the plus-minus. The bigger issue, which is, how are you going to guard? And how are you going to play with consistent energy as Curry knocks in the pick-and-roll three?
Curry up top. Curry gets it back. Holiday falls down. Nobody runs at Curry. And an easy three-pointer. Just can't get it. Here comes Curry. Steps back, fires, three-pointer. It's good. Steph Curry now